This Halloween, I'm scared of losing my First Amendment right to express myself. If I ever choose to change my appearance, it should be my right to do so.